百乐豪华度假赌场首席执行官 Bill Bambanek 日前表示，百乐赌场现正启动造价$500万的新建工程，以扩建新的娱乐空间及翻新现有多家餐厅，所有设施将会在5月23日周六早上11点隆重开幕。本次工程的亮点为全新的 Cafe 餐厅，提供全方位餐饮体验，酒吧、地下酒窖和娱乐空间。Cafe 将取代现有的 Mama's Lucina 意式餐厅，提供更卓越的服务。Mama's Lucina 意式餐厅的知名主厨 Luciano Cibelli 及其团队也将继续在 Cafe 餐厅服务，并且献上优质精致的意式地中海料理。
The Cafe is a new creation here at Pala Casino. We've decided that we needed to do something that was unique in the marketplace and something that also is popular in this region. And wine and wineries in Southern California have been a growing industry. And so we decided that we would try to dovetail that into our business model and build a place where people who enjoy wine can come in a unique setting and enjoy what they love to do, which is drink wine in a place that has some really unique ambiance. And as far as I know, we are building the only underground wine cave in San Diego County.
不同于南加州其他赌场业者， Cafe 搜集纳帕、索诺马、法国、意大利等其他欧洲国家共超过480种详尽酒品，提供给客人更多样化的选择。除此之外，地下酒窖正上方也正在新建户外舞台，提供精彩知名的艺人表演。地下酒窖里也将有多样化的娱乐视听，包括知名爵士乐表演、R&B 独唱、二重唱、三重唱等等。Bill Bambanek 表示，此次的新建目的是为了带给客人南加州其他酒店及赌场所没有的品酒及娱乐等更多样化的享受。他相信，从没到过百乐豪华度假赌场的客人将会被这独特的全新酒店样貌所深深吸引。